Here we go. Wait. Wait a second. No. I was farther along than this. No, I don't want a new game. No. Where? No. Didn't it save it? Okay, hopefully this is where...
We need to get to that door.
No, I was out of the city. No. Okay, here we go. I have to do this part again. Again. I was out of this city.
We need to get to that door.
This I don't understand. I'm like, oh, brick.
Take a look.
Okay, now I get you. Well, I'm not good at this type of game. I'm not good at video games to begin with. Excuse me.
Not much further now. Go on, get inside. Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
her! Hey! Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
We're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Marlene, no more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see if I do remember this part.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
The Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. Keep up.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Where's that dumpster? Here's the dumpster.
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyway?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What do you like?
I guess that the on the show, the TV show, they were 14, told not to the director told them the actors don't play the game.
Instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies.
And I just did find out that it has been verified that it's going to be coming back for a second season.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
Very observant. I don't know if that would have been something Joel would have said.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Why is it? Okay, well then I guess I gotta go last.
At the drop off.
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important.
What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once you get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
See if I can do better on this part than I did the first time.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
God.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. And to make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up. Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
Well, I think she is, and
you better explain.
I don't know how it actually works, but
look at this.
Care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I don't think she's infected. Well, I think she is infected, but it's... I don't know if she's in, not immune or...
Run!
Now we gotta stay out of the light.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
No, freaking run. Oh, that's...
Sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Holders, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
don't see anything down there. Are we through the cave way? Otherwise,
stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Now, is this where I got...
We can get through here. Spotted this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
Shit!
Oh, fuck!
Through here, come on.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
Stay low, keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. You better be working, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
There are some lockers.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Shit.
I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around.
Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Excuse me.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
We are out of the city. Again.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like a close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here? What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
The Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Is that a rat?
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
2 years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they
Sort of. I see using sound. Like that. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Gotta go up to go down. Well, I thought so.
Watch your head.
Another thing in the show and in the game, says that the fungus is connected.
Let's search for supplies.
And I don't think that's the way it is in the game. How do I get the knife further?
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hands. Go. Clickers?
Shit. Go.
Where did they go? Where the heck did Ellie and Tess go? There they are. How'd they get over there? This is some kind of glitch. Okay. All right.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second.
Oh, Donkey Kong.
Oh, no. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from you.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Dang it. Well, I'm gonna just have to be a little bit more. Oh, they're behind me. Died again. Start freaking swinging. God. No! Gotta figure out a strategy here.
Thank you. out of here.
Well, I think I'm gonna
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
I was thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Just went in a circle.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
Over there, it's him.
Shit. Cover almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
People, wow, this is what to do, not today. I'm talking to myself. Thank you. No.
Thank you.
Dang it. No! Oh, don't you hate it when that... Well, that didn't work out. What does this do? Why didn't it let me attack it?
Yeah!
Okay. Why didn't... Oh no. Okay, that didn't work either. And then get the ladder.
Ah.
Joel.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Now, what does it want me to do? Wouldn't let me move it unless there is something I'm supposed to do with it. That's what.
On your shoe.
Gross. Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those...
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
let's do this.
Tess.
Sorry.
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess?
Well, I think that's going to be it for me to, well, it's morning where I am, so. Share. Now, hopefully next time I start the game, it'll be where I left off. Hmm.